Bridalveil Falls was basically a drive-to waterfall with a chance to stretch out the legs while making a high-speed yet risky drive along Highway 50 between Sacramento and South Lake Tahoe. In fact, it doesn't get much easier than this where you literally pull over into a very large pullout right in front of the falls. Then you get out of the car and pretty much stand in front of its roughly 80-foot drop.